have to go to Best Buy to get a new tripod or a new Gorilla Pod. And then tonight we're gonna go to the gym and we're gonna smash leg day. Got deadlifts, squats, and like leg press and a couple other things. Tonight I think I'm gonna try to hit a 450 deadlift, conventional, which would be super dope because like I wanna try to hit 595 by Christmas, or 595, 495 by Christmas, hopefully. So we'll kind of see what happens. But first, before anything else, we need coffee. So normally I don't drink hot coffee. I enjoy hot coffee on occasion, but normally for me, I'm an iced coffee kind of guy because I don't have to worry about So what we got to do today, I'm just going to finish this coffee. Before anything else, honestly, like, I should probably read my Bible and like really dive into, you know, the reading and stuff that I have to do today, because that's like an essential piece of my life. It kind of helps me keep like my positivity, and it's like the main foundation of what I do in a day. Keeps me in the right state of mind for the whole day. Well, in this case, half of the day. But after that, I'm going to go get my hair cut. Cause this. So every day, I find some way. Cause if you guys haven't figured it out already, I'm a Christian. It's kind of like the main. It's my life. It is the foundation of which I build my standards. It's the foundation. I'm gonna shut my fan off because it's probably loud. So, as I was saying, being a Christian is kind of it is the foundation of my life, and it is something that is such a big part of my life. So every day I get up, maybe not in this setting in particular, but I'll like go to a Starbucks or something, anywhere where there's coffee. Finally, it's cooling down. So about 2 weeks ago, I picked up a resource called the Bible Study. I saw it kind of floating around on my Instagram page. So I picked it up. It's a really cool thing. I thought about it like this. I follow a fitness plan for my body. And like I follow like a regimen and technique and stuff like that to build up my body and become stronger. Why would I not do that for my faith and my spiritual body? You know what I mean? Because even though fitness is one of like the most... And my life is such a high priority and it's so important to me, it also is secondary to my spiritual and mental health. Because I believe that there are a lot of fitness people out there that are pushing fitness but not being fit spiritually and mentally. In whatever way that looks like to you as a person. But for me personally, I'm a Christian. I believe that Jesus was Savior. I believe in God, all that good stuff. And nobody in the comments is going to change my opinion or change my beliefs because... I've seen some stuff. But anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna probably just have this go as a time lapse because I don't want you guys to watch me read for an hour or 30 minutes or 40 minutes or however long I'm reading for. I just finished Genesis the other day. I started Exodus yesterday. So I'm just gonna finish my couple chapters in Exodus and then I'm gonna go get a haircut. Let's hit this time lapse in 3, 2, that is not what I meant to call. Hey, yo, what's going on, boss? Just had a quick question. Is John working today?
Yeah, he's here today until 7.
Okay, perfect.
Your boy's going to get a haircut, huh? Look at this. This is not ideal. Yeah, I get to get a haircut today. I'm going to look super fuego after this. I'll see you guys when I get there.
Okay, attempt number 3 at trying to record this segment because I keep zooming in somehow. We just made it to the barbershop. We just got here. I've been coming to this barbershop for like 8 years. Barber John has been hooking me up with clean haircuts for about 8 years. Any man knows that when you find a barber that actually cuts your hair the way you want it to be cut, that is a sacred and very rare bond to be formed and cherished and loved till the end of your days. Since this is kind of like the first vlog, I don't want to just be throwing my camera in a bunch of people's faces. So I'm gonna ask him if he's cool with being on camera, and if he is, then we'll get a super, then we'll get like a time lapse of the whole haircut. And if not, then I'll see you guys in a second. But I want to be respectful of people who aren't used to me walking around with the camera. So yeah, I will see you guys in a little bit. So, my battery died, when I was doing that time lapse, obviously, it kind of cut out, so, I didn't get to introduce you guys to Barber John. Barber John is good with being on camera, so, next time I'm at the barber, Barber John is down to be on camera. So, sorry the time lapse cut out, but, this is finally looking a little clean. I might shave, just to make it complete it, but it was good, we're good. Got the clean cut sides, you know? Everything's nice and clean. So haircut, done. So now, what is next? I gotta take a shower. I think I'm gonna shave, because I'm gonna do No Shave November, and if I do No Shave November, I gotta start fresh and clean, right? So I'm gonna clean that up and all that good stuff. So I will see you guys in a minute. So I'm back. So the way this normally works for me is I fast the first for about 16 hours. Again, there's a lot of controversy on whether or not fasting actually works, but this is my first meal today. I did all the calculations, and this whole thing right here, we got 6 eggs, 6 pieces of turkey bacon, a Sara Lee bagel with strawberry jelly, and 4 cinnamon toast waffles. This whole meal right here is about 1,300 calories. I did all the calculations on MyFitnessPal. I throw A1 sauce on my eggs. I think it's good, but... this is a whole 1,300 calorie breakfast, or otherwise right now it's probably, what time is it? It is 3:29. This is my first meal of the day, and then tonight we have deadlifts and stuff like that. So this is kind of what a big breakfast looks like for me. As far as my diet goes, I try to hit that fasting window. On my lifting days, I eat in a caloric surplus, and then on my, my off days, which is 4 days a week. I only work out 3 times a week. On my on days, I eat in a caloric surplus, and then on my off days, I eat in a deficit. So it kind of helps me maintain like a more lean physique. And it's worked for me. It's worked for me personally so far. It could be due to my metabolism. But, you know, who knows? I'm just going to eat this food real quick, and then see what the rest of the day has to offer. I'm still hungry. All right, so this is a significant amount of time later. I looked at some of the footage. Again, I don't know if we're all in frame or not, but I looked at the footage. We're finally at the gym. This is Aaron. That's EO back there.
Aaron.
EO back there is hiding. And then my other brother, Isaiah. So, like I told you, today is going to be like a hardcore deadlifting day. Regardless of that, we're going to slam this pre-workout real quick, and then we will catch you guys in the gym. And, oh, okay, ready? You have any pre-workout on you? You drank it all? Okay, we're hitting that shield. We're hitting that shield potion. Ready? Oh, okay, my bad. Ready? We're hitting that shield potion. So, we just finished all of our warm-up sets. I'm gonna try 440 for 6, and then what are you going for?
I'm gonna try to do the same thing, doing sumo though.
Yeah, I'm doing conventional. Conventional gang, sumo gang. Thank you. so we decided to do squats. Just for the sake of not making this a video where we go, we work out, and then we talk to you again. From this point on, it's just going to be footage of us working out. Maybe I'll try to cut it into like a cinematic video and just see what happens. But yeah, how you feel? We're dead. After deadlift. Literally, my hamstrings are dead, and I'm never working out this late ever again.
What time is it?
This is the secret sauce.
It's 11, almost midnight.
11:46.
We got here at
8:30.
8:20.
We got here
at 8:20.
Yes.
What?
Don't spend 3 hours at the gym.
Yeah.
Oh, we got video though.
So again, this is we're all trying to figure it out. This is the first vlog that we have going on. So, I mean, again, it's. You know, it's a work in progress. You figure things out. Wild.
Should we eat somewhere?
Yo, what's open?
In-N-Out.
Is it actually?
In-N-Out and Cane's. Cane's isn't close to a one, I think, and In-N-Out is about the same.
Yeah, let's go eat. We're gonna grab some food. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, so my scenario. My scenario. Everything you want a girl. She's beautiful, she's fit, she's Christian, loves God, all that good stuff. But she has the voice of Arnold Schwarzenegger. All the time.
I like Arnold Schwarzenegger, but I'm not like trying to have my girl say, get to the car, we need to go.
Or she goes, honey, you want to kiss me?
Oh shoot.
No.
That's a no from you?
Yep.
But she's fine though. Wait, like super fine.
I think we can make it work.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You can make it work. What's your scenario? You have a scenario or no?
I can't think of one to be honest.
Word.
Give all the back to you.
Well, we're just about done with all this food. We're all kind of done chilling.
Bad camera's at 2%, so I'll talk to you guys here in a little bit.
I got one quickly. Ready?
What's up?
2%. Everything you want except she sweats ketchup.
No. Come I don't on. Like ketchup that much.
You can make some business out of that.
Have her do a Zumba class. Have her do a Zumba class.
And this right here. You really want that?
You don't want that.
Nope.
Nope.
Maybe.
Word.
Psych.
Alright, y'all. Well, we're gonna finish up our food. It's gonna be late. And then, I thought it'd be nice to bring you guys into that dinner table talk. So, I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.
Oh, shoot.
Yo, so honestly, this has probably been one of the longest days of my life. but that is a full day. The first vlog is done and in the books. If you want to be a part of this little thing that I got going on, and you want to be surrounded by positive vibes with health, fitness, mentally, spiritually, stick around. But with that said, I'm gonna finally get to bed. I'm gonna take a shower first, I'm gonna go to bed, and then I am out for the night. God is good. So, peace.